Children, in this video, I will explain how you can draw different kinds of stroke lines than the normal lines. Okay, let us see now. Yes, okay. Children, if you have book, you can take your workbook, page number 4. Okay, open the page number 4 and see to it. Those who don't have your book, you can take your rough note and just follow the steps how I will change the stroke lines. Okay. Now first I will choose the ellipse tool, come to canvas area, click and drag the mouse, draw like a circle, then go to edit option. Here you can choose the stroke selection, and in the stroke line option you can choose the pattern and you click on the stroke button. See, now the circle is stroked with pattern. Next, take the rectangle tool. Come to canvas area, click and drag the mouse, then change the foreground color as green, click the edit option, choose the stroke selection. Here you can click on the stroke with paint tool. Okay, so if you click this, we have so many options. Now I will choose airbrush, then you click on the stroke button. See, now the rectangle is stroked with green color. Again, I will choose the ellipse tool. Come here, click and drag the mouse. Change the foreground color as black. Go to edit option. Click the stroke selection. And here the option is, if it is not visible, you click on the stroke line or you click on the reset button. Okay. Here you can choose the solid color, then you click on the stroke button. See, now the ellipse is stroked with black color. So this is the way you have to change the stroke lines, different kinds of stroke lines. So in your book, there is a space given. In there you have to write the stroke effect applied for each shape. Okay. Next page, page number 5. First question is, how many layers are used in the drawing? The first one, hibiscus flower, is given. So depending upon the user, they have to use the layers. So this one you have to write it by your own. The second one, identify the icon name. Okay. So the first icon is this one. Right side it is there, no? What is this icon name? Open the layers. Right? So those who don't have your book now, you can just draw and write the name. Then second one, this icon, the icon name is clear. Okay. Then third one, this one, stroke selection. Fourth one, stroke path. Fourth icon name is stroke path. The fifth one, this one, open the path. Okay, open the path. Then the sixth one, this is fill with pattern. Okay, so that's all about today's video, children. Thank you.